subjected to what a child should never feel. His innocence was splattered on the walls as angels surrounded him. A child placed in his small hands shards of pain and jagged pieces of hatred. He was given all the tools with which to destroy himself, but he has not. Such is the beauty of resonance in a child who became a man, who intricately and deliberately breaks cycles, dismantling everything.